Welcome to Eclipse SMP. I am not going to die a single time. I'm serious. I'm not going to die for the whole entire season that I'm going to be playing. Dying is for nubs, and I'm just, you know, not a nub. I'm actually a Chad, so, you know, I'm not going to die. I died. Unfortunately, I did die, and that's a great way to start the SMP. But welcome, everybody. We are on the Eclipse SMP. I'm super excited. Look at that guy over there. He's about to come kill me. It's going to be another death. If you don't know, the Eclipse SMP has 20 YouTubers. This is going to be pretty insane. All of the YouTubers who will be participating in this and that have YouTube links, I'll put them down in the description below. That is going to be a nightmare for me, by the way. It's going to take so long. Anyway, but if you do want to support them, then I would highly recommend checking them out down in the description below. This should be pretty fun. Here's my house. As you can see, we're starting things off with a terrible looking castle, but don't worry because I'm going to be making my house later, and it's going to be actually a gigantic castle, which should be pretty cool. Pretty much since then, all we've gotten is this beautiful house, Mr. Cube 6 humble abode. And this right here is the beginning to the season. So hopefully you guys enjoy it. So make sure to stay till the end of the video because I'm gonna be doing a hilarious prank.
Shut down.
So if you do want to see that, then make sure to stay till the end. I do have a dog. I don't know what to name you yet. So yeah, sorry about that. And we also got this amazing village that we're gonna be using, and I mean using them. And we're not gonna be like a fair trade. I mean, I'm gonna like use them. Here's the map of everybody that is participating. As you can see, I'm right here in the center of two people. This should be pretty exciting. And that means I'm gonna go ahead and prank one of these guys. So like I said, we're gonna be doing a few pranks in this episode. And we need a few things in order to actually pull off this prank. So number one, we need an enchanting table and we need a ton of bookshelves. You are crazy if you think I'm gonna farm all of that leather. So I'm actually gonna go ahead and go to the stronghold, dig down, and then mine the bookshelves that naturally generate in the stronghold. It should be really easy. And then the second thing that we need is a nether portal in order for us to easily travel between large distances. So that's another thing that we need. And that's what we're gonna do right now. We are here. See, this is the big brain. This is the big brain way of doing it. Look at this. This is big brain. All right, we're in the stronghold. And we will also be needing these for the prank. I'm literally gonna gather all of these. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And you. And you. Thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. You know, you're so kind. Wow, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. There's no way I'm gonna edit all of that stuff. There's absolutely no way. Okay, we're up on the surface now, finally. Now it is time to go back to the base. We now have bookshelves. Yay. Yay. All right. We got an enchanting table now right behind the old humble abode. And yeah, it's looking really nice. So unfortunately, we didn't get enough cobwebs at that one stronghold. So I'm thinking about going over to the other two strongholds and get a few more cobwebs so we can actually carry out this prank to the top degree. After we enchant my pickaxe. Hey, baby, we got 30 levels. All right, time to go ahead and enchant the pickaxe. Please don't be just Unbreaking 3 because that would literally suck so bad and I would cry. So let's go ahead and take a look at this beautiful enchantment table and pop that in there. Come on, give me some good luck. Here we go. You've gotta be kidding me, bro. Oh my God. That literally blows so bad. I'm so mad. I'm breaking three. So after this garbage enchantment, I decided to go ahead and grab some more cobwebs that we need for the trap. But then I had an epiphany. Oh, we can go ahead and grab some cobwebs from the mine shaft. Look at all this. So with that new knowledge in mind, I decided to go ahead and get the cobwebs from the mineshafts and also go ahead and go to the stronghold, which took a ton of time. But while I was getting the cobwebs in the mineshaft, this happened. Really, you're gonna do that to me? Coal and lapis, the two things that I already have. And a name tag. Hey, I'm selling a name tag.
I am selling a name tag for 100 diamonds. That's a steal. How about what you meant to say? 100 tags for one diamond. No, 1 name tag for 100 diamonds. Name tags aren't that rare.
These guys think I'm serious? I'm not gonna sell a name tag for 100 diamonds. I mean, that's like ridiculous.
What's wrong with that, Piercy? Fine. How about 200 diamonds? Let's do it. Meet me at my base at. I'll be there.
Oh, I guess he doesn't want the name tag. Hey, more coal. You've got to be kidding me, dude. And another name tag. Hey, we can go ahead and up the bargain. Okay, now I have 2 name tags. And then I finally had enough cobwebs in order to carry out the prank properly. So after that, I decided to go ahead and build another portal so we can go ahead and get in contact with Jet. And me and him are going to go ahead and construct the trap. This is how we're gonna prank Aeon here. And I've been planning this, I'm getting a lot of resources, and it's gonna be hilarious. So, we have this really old trick that you can do with a door. So I have a door right here.
Oh, prank?
Oh,
this is not the time. Get out of the what is this?
This is fine. It's fine. Just shh.
We'll let you in. All right.
Yeah, you can't tell Aeon that we're going to prank him. All right. Okay. So you can do this really cool thing with a door, and it's really old. But if you place it like this, and then you place a redstone torch underneath it like this, it closes it. So if you place a pressure plate right here, then you can't open it.
Yeah.
This is kind of the basis to our trap. And if you place a piston right next to it right here, if you walk up, you'll fall like that.
Oh, so we have like a room, right?
So yeah, so we'll have a 1x1 space. And now look at this. I'm just gonna drop you this, alright? I'm gonna drop you this. Look at that. Just take that in for a little second. Just take that. And I also have this and I also have that. So obviously he's gonna have a sword on him, which he can just easily break it. So I'm gonna go ahead and ask him. I'm gonna say, can I have your sword? Because I'm doing a contest, and whoever has the best enchantments on your sword will get a prize or whatever.
Oh,
and
shit.
Then
this
I'll.
This is really good.
It's in depth, bro. I've been planning
you
this.
You thought of this.
Yes, it's actually insane. Okay, what's gonna happen is pretty much I'm gonna ask for his sword, and then I'm gonna say, all right, go in your base, and I'll say that if you're the winner or not. And so he goes into his base, and then this happens. And then we're gonna have a tower of cobwebs that will just, he'll slowly sink, and he will not be able to get out of it because you can't break it. He'll just sink for however many blocks that are.
All the way to bedrock.
Yeah, all the way to bedrock, because I have that many cobwebs, so that's literally gonna happen.
Oh, we could have it just this iron door.
Okay.
You
right.
Can't go on your base until he's done it, but
yeah, but that's fine. Here.
We would need to have like a platform, right?
Yeah, like a platform. Yeah. All right. It's gonna take him so long to get all the way down to the bottom. Look at this, dude. Look at that.
It goes all the way down.
Oh, I also have a dog. I still have a name yet, so he's just chilling. Oh!
No!
Oh my god, what the?
That was a close one.
Feed him, there we go. I treat my dogs well, don't worry about it. He doesn't even have a name yet. Call him Chillin'. Chillin' isn't a proper name though, we gotta get, I guess he is.
He said he doesn't have a name yet, he's just Chillin'. Okay. Have it like super casual, don't like.
Hey, I'm hosting a contest. Hey, I'm hosting a contest. The prize is 15 diamonds. If you want to participate, then please get on and give me your sword, because the sword with the best enchantment will win. We set up the trap. I didn't think it was going to be at my base, but hey, it works. Yeah. You got to do what you got to do.
You just got to remember not to go into your base.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that would be terrible. All right, okay. We'll get him.
How does it feel to be in the presence of someone who is very TikTok famous?
You know, I don't know yet. I really don't know. I kind of feel intimidated a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh, no! Oh my god! Wait, Aiden, wait here, Aiden.
Shut down.
I told you not to go in the base yet!
Did he already do it?
He already got it. Come over here. I told you not to go into the base. What did I say?
You
ruined it. Oh my gosh, bro. I guess he's so TikTok famous he caught on, bro. Are you serious?
He's so TikTok famous he got cocky, bro.
He's a plane. What was the plane, guys?
We were getting your swords so that you wouldn't be able to break the cobwebs, dude.
I told you not to go in the base, but I should have known that you don't listen.
We can get more people.
Yes, we can get a lot more people.
We steal their swords and then we lure them in here.
Oh my
gosh. Do you want me to fall into the trap for the video? No, guys, I'm a great actor.
Just keep the script on down.
Okay.
I'm a great actor.
Okay. Oh, Aeon, go into the base now.
Okay. I'm in.
This was the video. And it's so funny because this has been like the second week. We can say that we're selling a god pickaxe. Opportunity? We've seen
scam
opportunity.
Scam.
Hey, I'm selling. Come to my base.
Here's a 4-diamond down payment.
Oh, okay. All right. Then, down payment.
I mean, that's all the diamonds I
fancy.
Have.
Fancy. For more down payment, you got to give me your sword.
Okay, here you go.
All right. Thank you. Oh, man. Yeah, I can see that this is pretty garbage. All right.
Now it's collateral.
Yeah, here, please. This is it right here. Please come into my base and I will get you. I'll get you started.
Who is this cheesy mad guy? I bet he sucks. Oh, wow. That's unfortunate.
We got you.
I guess it's a good thing I have another sword.
What?
Wait, what?
Are you kidding?
What?
We failed this twice.
Two times, dude. Aeon came in here before you and he had his sword on him because he went in early.
It's like the first time we've met too, and I've pranked you and then I failed to prank you. Not off to a great start here.
Oh, Cheese Connect, just lie, dude. We need to get Cheese Connect. We need to get Cheese to get
it. Wait, do you want to see us trap?
Actually, I do.
Okay, I'll text him. All right, guys, he's joining. All right, so give me your sword. Let me see. Do you have any other swords on you? Because that also does include a little bit into the prize. That is not a sword, but I'll take it into consideration.
Okay.
All right, head into the base, and the prize will await. Well, 0 for 3, baby.
I placed a torch on the door and then I stepped back so I could break it.
I literally feel so bad because this is the first time I'm meeting like half these people and I'm like just pranking them.
You're making really bad first impression.
I'm just making terrible first impression. Dude, we tried three times.
Okay, so first we tried getting Aeon. Well, we got one person.
I have no dignity left on this server. Well, I'll see you in the next one.